racetrack goes 4:32 and 1:79. And he will go to the final round with Lane Joy's over Hunter Johnson. Ronnie Gray gave it all he had in the left side.